Fabio. I cannot stress how much I love my freaking job.
I'm gonna start up my dirt bike now. Here goes.
Get a tree, dumbass.
It doesn't steer too good.
Well, we were going to put a lot of thought into this and try and figure everything out scientifically. Travis is pretty good with physics, but we decided that we're just not going to think about it.
Well, that didn't work out so well.
Here we go, they say.
Ah!
second one.
My bad.
Cam, he couldn't roll the Jeep, so what you trying now?
We're gonna flip the mower instead.
Doggone it, Cam, you can't flip anything!
He's done.
What do I think? Giving Pastrana a camera is like throwing gas on a fire. Then he's got this cousin of his, Special Greg. I mean, where's this guy come from? Kid goes off. Ow!
Them boys ain't right.
I'm gonna kill myself with ego.
Water cannon, cause keeps me loose, good for the skin, stays young, chicks are gonna dig it.
Look at all the buddies out here, Drake, Parsons, whoever else shows up. Have a good old time.
Stop. These two blokes here are gonna give them some high-powered rifles, and they're gonna chase us around the shop and shoot us like we're crocs.
I think that's bad news.
I'm just waiting to see Jake fail.
You're still going down.
Oh no.
We're ready to go.
Oh my God.
Turn it up because, you know, the field width is kind of important.
It can't hurt worse than that! No! Oh.
Cam, you gonna try to backflip the car?
What?
Buckle up, baby.
We gotta save the car.
We do?
Yeah, Cam, great job, eh? Way to save the car.
Okay, Greg. Here comes Kenny. Now, Kenny can't rotate at all, so watch him over here. That was an example of what not to do when attempting a 360. Good job, Kenny.
I went for another flip on the super kicker.
Pastrana, being one of the innovators of the whole backflip, really devised his own technique, his own little school.
So close.
I didn't smash my balls. They just got eaten by my rear tire.
What?
Travis has 370.
so we can destroy him.
Tires like right there.
Your helmet came like right, it wasn't in front of me, it was right here.
It was definitely beside us.
It's not the bike.
It's the bike.
How you feeling?
Out of breath.
Knock your wind out of yourself? You okay?
Oh, that hurt.
Yeah.
Ow.
You got a broken rib?
I ain't got broken, but that hurt. My balls are got eaten by a tire. My ball sack, dude.
At least you did it.
Promoters, they need to have their head examined. I mean, you fly 14 freestylers into Eastern Europe, and then you let them hang out with you for a week on your expense account? Let the circus begin.
Rinner knows he's gonna get beat by the Cowboy.
Good start for a crash section. Never under rotate a backflip. Again, put big old divots there and everything scraped and shoulder out and watch this section. It's gonna be great. People like me.
Yeah, I went big today.
Yeah.
Now, this is very cool. All
right, here to tell us about the fastest scoring spot in America is 18-year-old Supercross champion Travis Pastrana. Travis, come on out here. Welcome back. You brought a clip. This is unbelievable to me. Kevin, watch it. Because I know you've been seriously, you've broken your back, right?
Dislocated spinal column. I've had a lot of injuries, okay. But yeah, it's a good sport. Nothing, I ain't claiming nothing. I'm gonna go out there, and if I feel good, I'm gonna go really big, and if not, I'm gonna lose. So.
Kenny, why do they call you the cowboy? I'm guessing, but tell us why.
It's more politically correct than the hick from Oklahoma.
And you enjoy going to supercuts, too, apparently, I can see.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not the kind to kiss and tell, but I can see this fella. I've never been with anything less than a nine. So fine. I've been on fire with Sally. Gone fast with the girl named Bo, but somehow they just don't end up as mine. It's a death-defying life for me. I take my chances. I die for living in the movies and TV. But the hardest thing I ever do is watch my leading ladies kiss some other guy while I'm bandaging my knee. I might fall from a tall building, I might roll a brand new car, cause I'm the unknown stuntman that made Redford such a star. I've never spent much time in school, but I taught ladies plenty. It's true, I hire my body out for pay. Hey, hey.
Judy!
Oh, dude.
Oh.
Whiskey throttling it there, right at the 125 mark, and lost yard sale, if you will.
dump the clutch and just give her hell. Dirt bikes up this big steep hill. I don't know if you've had the opportunity to ponder the footage, but severe.
I don't think he wants to look like me.
I don't.
All right, Cam, we're here at the EVS Jeep Jump. What do you think of today's events?
Well, I've realized getting ready for this that overexposure to Travis is hazardous to your health.
Heck of a long way to here.
Oh yeah, here we go for round two, eh?
Yeah, Cam!
Woo! I'll show you, step up.
I mean, the kid shows up here. He's 9 years old. Hucks a 100-foot step up on a 65. It's pretty insane. Check him out.
Welcome to the OJO Complex.
You look good, you just...
Cam some bogus advice, it should work out really well. Not bad.
I gave Travis a couple pointers, so we're going to see how he does. Oh, I see he followed my instructions. That's good. Good work, Trav.
Erzberg, crown of the Austrian Alps. KTM does this event once a year. We were lucky enough to go.
Organizers try to make a race where no finishes. 1,400 riders start this race, 500 qualify for the enduro, and I think now normally you're lucky to get 20-25 finishes.
This is the last downhill by the start area, and Cyril the Prey says that he can't ride it, and if he can't ride it, I don't even dare look at it.
Crosses the finish line 10 minutes ago and is now back out on the course helping Bartram and Godfrey cross the finish line. This dude's hardcore. I feel ashamed for the human race. I've been forsaken. I'm down on the world disrespected and down on the world again. Love and tolerance have been in me, and I feel the gloom over me. I'm resentful and down on the world again. Looks like Bartram finally made it across the finish line. Not bad. Out of 1,500 riders, only 31 finished, with Bartram and Godfrey the only two Americans to cross the finish line.
I have new respect for the Europeans. Kenny did it, though.
I think we're lost. You're seeing Deliverance?
Give me some more. Give me some heat. Give me some heat. Oh, give it to me. Oh.
Stuff serious. I mean, that's the level we wish to take it serious.
Oh, you, Great Chitty Bang Bang, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, we love you. And Great Chitty Bang Bang, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, love us too. Hot Chitty Look, Chitty, here we go, Chitty Chitty Chitty, we are friends. Bang Bang, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, I'm a friend. I'm okay. Ow. I was alone last living, raised up.
Caden Hadley to the water cannon. He's going to see which of these three idiots knock off the top of this car. Okay, there's only two idiots, but they're self-admitted idiots, so it's all right. So Caden, get up there.
That's a cracker. You know, that's a slang for a white guy.
A lot of people have wondered what happened to Mark Paul since Saved by the Bell. He's now working for Parkwood Landscaping.
Oh, come on, make it work!
His wife is so proud. No hate, no more lies, no more politics. Sing of fakes, who cry over copied lips. This is the day that the lies will die to win. Raise your mics to the sky like apocalypse. Not to mess with and check out the scenario. Let the sound you hear control your stereo. Turn it up and let the people know. I'm never letting go, I'm never letting go. This is the day that we rise and we conquer it. Raise our minds to the sky like a rocket.
Brian Sheckler?
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm going to your house to die.
You're the youngest person to ever win Gravity or X. How do you feel?
Great. Fabulous. It's fun.
What you about to do?
He's gonna go off that ramp and go through the trailer.
Alright.
Will you get in the trailer while he jumps it?
Come on in. Bathroom's on the right. If you need anything, it's in the fridge right in the middle there.
The door.
Oh, okay. Bye, Steve. It was nice knowing you, buddy. No, really. Sorry, it locks from the outside, buddy. Good luck. Yeah! A camper!
Run, Piggy!
Here we go. Think about the promises that kept you walking. One ring in time. Oh, hey, yo. Don't you know they kept you walking, kept you walking, kept you walking. Everybody here. Here we go. Think about the promises that kept you walking. One ring in time. Oh,
Ooh. Catch him. Games. Go home! Hi, Mom!
Hey, bud, good job.
Thanks. Hey, Lee.
I'm waving the final flag at the X Games. See that, Travis?
I see something.
Got it.
Waving yellow. Red yellow.